Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey guys, it's Brooklyn and welcome back to Not East Coast Sisters. Welcome back to Life with Brooklyn. Today, me and my friend Aubrey are going to be playing...
Never Have I Ever.
Yeah, we're playing Never Have I Ever. Pink is for I have and orange is for I have not. Never have I ever lied to a teacher.
Definitely.
I did my
How do you think I passed?
They're like, oh my God, somebody stole the answer key to the test? That's crazy. Remember when the entire class stole the test for science, the bones test?
Oh yeah.
We stole it the day before. Hey, Miss Woods, how are you doing? Never have I ever embarrassed myself in front of my crush. Just by breathing.
I show up.
Now I guess she's on crack.
I showed up.
Never have I ever cried in the school bathroom.
Just in case.
Never have I ever told one of my friends to let my crush know that I like them.
I have not.
What? Oh my God, you never been like, okay, like tell him that I like him and then tell him that he should ask me out.
No.
Never have I ever did something super embarrassing in class.
Oh, I threw up on the boy's shoes in fifth grade. That was kind of embarrassing.
When I had a mental breakdown and threw a chair at...
I remember when you walked out. Kamara was like, that stupid bitch. She was like, if anybody die, I'm a killer at.
Never have I ever flirted with a teacher. What?
He played basketball. He spoke like different languages. He was tall. He was just like always trying to be around him, always complimenting him.
Hey, never have I ever been skinny dipping.
Skinny dipping in the dark.
I think I did it in Lake Erie. I'm surprised I'm not dead. Never have I ever received a lap dance. Okay, never have I ever kissed a friend. No, don't lie.
Well,
don't lie.
I've kissed.
No, don't lie.
Kamara. Okay, are we going down the list? Yeah. I'm gonna sound like a hoe.
Yeah.
Juliana, Ariel, Brooklyn.
No!
You're lying! We were just friends. Started off as close friends.
Never have I ever watched porn.
I haven't. Except for when Kamara was playing it at school.
This doesn't have to be recent. This can be in general. Not recent, because I know mine is not recent. Never have I ever had a crush on a friend's boyfriend.
Like.
But mine was a long time ago. I remember I had a crush on Marley's boyfriend, Jaden. And she was sitting in my room and it was about to break up and I went into my bathroom sexting to him like, you could be treated so much better.
Oh my God, you're trifling.
Hey, editing Brooklyn here. Also, that was like 5 years ago. So like, I don't do that now. But like, I was really trifling back in the day. Like I was coming for girls, a man's like, somebody put me on a leash.
Oh, like he's cute. Ooh, like
Major
Ray. I'm not gonna guess. He was looking good that one day.
Gerate this way.
Wait, really?
Yeah, every time. I'm always
faking. You're lying!
I swear to God. Never have I ever stared at a boy's butt in jeans.
Maybe having them.
Never have I ever thought one of my friend's parents was fine. Cause Mecca dad with construction. Never have I ever went into the boys' bathroom.
Not for anything bad.
Me and Kamara would like kick down the door and be like, get out the bathroom. Rayshawn took my phone and ran into the boys' bathroom, so I came after him to get my phone, and then Mason came behind me and closed the door. But then, like, I came out, like, 5 seconds later.
And we
later.
All know what happened.
No, we don't. I know. No, that's all, Bria. Never, ever, ever cheated. Well, it depends on what you
Shut
call
up,
it.
Cheater. Okay, she did this one boy so wrong. One time, we were all out together, and it was her boyfriend, like a bunch of group of friends, but she had feelings for this other dude, and she told the other dude that she had feelings while she was with her
boyfriend. Okay, never have I ever tried to get with my friend's brother.
Friend's brother?
Who brother?
Not y'all. It's not any of y'all.
Never have I ever shoplifted.
I did. One of those pigs at Walmart stole one of those, but then I felt guilty, so like I went to the store the next day and put it back.
It's not like they were missing
it. Dude, like my conscience is so guilty. Like I can't do anything.
Never ever hitchhiked. Basically, me and Kamara Ariel all went to the mall. And then I could have caught the 6 and then the 19 home. But Ariel was just like, catch the 32 with me and then y'all can just catch the 19 straight home. So then we catch the 32, right? Get off the 32 and she's like, all right, the 19 is whatever. So basically, we get lost. My phone dies. Kamara's phone is like on one. I left my wallet on the bus. I had like $6 in my pocket. It was raining. It was 11 o'clock at night. No. And then me and Kamara, we hitchhiked. And this one cab driver, he drove us all the way home from like Kensington and Bailey all the way to my house for like
$6. Oh, no. He was trying to steal. Remember when that Uber driver tried to take us to Canada?
And then he wouldn't let us go because he wanted to talk about his son. Never have I ever been arrested.
Define arrested.
It's arrested. Like,
we're not going to talk about it, though.
I've never been arrested.
Oh.
What did you do?
Well, it was like I was at the wrong place at the wrong time.
She killed the wrong person.
At the wrong time.
Never ever shot a gun.
Once. I didn't like you.
God. Never have I ever chipped a tooth. It wasn't my fault. So Keyshawn and Layla wanted to play. Ha ha ha. And we had marble kitchen counters. So we had marble kitchen counters and they wanted to play. And I think Keyshawn hit my hand and I was like, don't. And my tooth is still chipped to this day.
I mean, like, and nobody will ever notice.
Never have I ever ruined somebody's relationship on purpose.
Oh, yeah, I definitely did now that I think about it.
It wasn't because I.
And then ow. Exactly. Dummy.
I was getting kind of used to being. Stop,
I'm triggered. I'm triggered.
Never have I ever movie hopped.
I can't even say.
Like, what is your teenage experience? What do you do? Like, what do you do? What do you do? Never have I ever wasted my dad on somebody who played me.
And it was worse because I didn't even have an iPhone. So, so you know when you text somebody and you're like FaceTime?
Yeah.
But he didn't have an iPhone, so I used to be like, call us with the question mark.
Like, my desk was right here and I sat like this. I was like, and my missile will throw up, so I go. Never have I ever made money performing on the street.
That sounds bad, though. You need to go into detail.
Okay.
Oh, that is dumb.
Basically, it was my friends, me, Eden, and Marley. And we were bored. It was like a hot summer Georgia day. So we took a sign and put it in the front. We were like, dance for money. We put the sign up in like chairs and then like cars would drive by and we would dance and sing and they would give us money, but then Eden stole all the money when she went home.
Period. I'm gonna show you how to pimp them.
Me and Marley were so mad.
Yeah, I was with my little church friend and I was like 9 and we were just on her corner dancing to like all the newest songs, and we put out like a shirt for people to put money in, and yeah. And then, you know, her father was a pastor, so he took all the money.
Never have I ever sent a risky text to the wrong person. Never a risky text. I am so strict with my risky text. I'll double check like 4 times.
That's, sis.
No, that's bad. Never have I ever peed myself in public. I mean, how many times have I done it?
No,
at this
but
point?
You was like recently. Last time I peed my pants, I was like 6 and I was at the movie.
Okay, but listen, like we had the when I was going up the hill, hanging out with you guys.
It's remember? Just, like, no. The first time I was ever with Brooklyn and she pissed herself, it was me, you, Juliana, Keyshawn.
Oh my God!
When I listen, and we were getting stuff, it's like 9:30.
It's the
10
day
o'clock.
Before my mom's funeral, and I just finished getting my hair done.
So me and Juliana in Brooklyn are taking stuff out of the trunk. And Juliana goes to close it, and she like Hulk smashes that joint.
No, I closed it, and I hit Juliana in her head.
It's somebody but me. And Brooklyn was laughing so hard she pissed herself. It was like just stains appearing on the sidewalk around her. We were like.
And everybody was about to go to the store. So it's like, all right, I'm just going to go inside and change, like, wash myself up real quick. I go. I got to go outside. My friends are gone. My siblings are gone. And I'm just like. She's the biggest downgrade I've ever seen.
Whose girlfriend?
Why she look like that? Why her shirt's at 90% 10% magic? Look.
Who is that?
Look at her face. Look at her shoes. Why is she standing like that?
Okay, whose girlfriend is that? Never have I ever lied about being in love with someone. Like, every single time I have told somebody I love them, baby, I promise you I was lying. like so serious, like, every single time, even at 4 a.m.
No, because every single time, like, I'll never say I love you to a person if I don't love them, but then I tell them that I love them, and then they play me, and then they leave me sad and alone, and then they break my heart, and then they tell me to kill myself, and then they wish me the worst, and then they try to...
Never have I ever posted something to get someone else's attention. You raised both of ours.
I'll be like, I remember, I used to be like, text and just for one person to see them. Like, if I ever post text, either I'm genuinely bored or I want one person to see it. So don't text me. Like, just don't.
Have you ever gotten jealous over someone your crush or boyfriend was talking to? I'm super overprotective. If they were
after
like,
you?
Talking to someone. No, like, while y'all are together.
Jealous of that person?
Yes. Was it that complicated? It's not jealousy. It's more so me being overprotective.
If you want him, sis, you can have him. If you want to try and entertain the whole circus, go right ahead. I don't feel jealous. Give them all the attention in the world. Just don't talk to me. I don't want to talk.
I don't think you understood the question.
Never have I ever kissed John?
No!
More? Oh!
See!
No!
Brazil,
no.
Come at me!
You know, but.
Oh! No, no. Hey, if you're watching this, fuck you, slut.
If you're watching this, I'm still alive!
I survived! I was like, yo, like, if he likes. So whenever I've ever dyed my hair.
Dwayne told me that my red hair was fire last night. He told me it looked good.
He's a fucking liar. I didn't dye my hair like a crazy color. I just dyed it jet black.
I had a mental breakdown and bleached my hair and then dyed it red. And then I remember one night, it was like a school night, and I dyed my hair black. And it's been like that ever since.
Ever have I ever been on TV?
Do we count Teen Talk?
Cause... Never have I ever injured myself while trying to impress a girl or boy I was interested in.
That's when I popped my knee. My crush was standing right there, and I was in the lunchroom, and we were going to after school, and I threw the apple from like all the way across the freaking cafeteria, and I made it, bro.
Luke.
I was so happy. Like, I was so happy. So I started jumping up and down, and I popped my knee. Just did a
bad thing. I thought I was raw. Now I'm on crutches.
Then, everybody thought it would be funny to use me as an excuse to get on the elevator.
I like this boy, and we were at the park, and I thought I was raw. So I tried to jump on the swing, like, while standing up. And I didn't make it.
And I was just like, Mr. Vosberg, yo, I swear to God,
he
think that
fine.
the end of the video, Mr. Vosberg. Vosberg, with the Henny breath every morning?
Yes. Give me that cooling menthol sensation. Never have I ever texted for 4 hours straight. Yes, because he didn't have an iPhone.
Texted for 4 hours straight because I had nothing else to do but get played. And no, one time I texted for 4 hours straight is when we had that Chicago group chat. And oh, we was roasting all the people from Chicago. That joke was going on for like a week. Alrighty, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We exposed ourselves, our secrets, and are probably gonna lose a lot of friends because of this video. But hope you enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed having Aria as a guest. This is her first solo video with me.
For me, you can definitely add me on Snap at Bri_Cooper123. This is gonna be right there. And if you want to see a little bit more action, you can definitely follow me on the gram at Forever Bria.
Forever Bria?
At Forever Bria. Make sure you hit me up. I don't really do streaks. Shoutouts for shoutouts. Don't do those either. But you can definitely follow me. Check out my story. I'm always doing fun stuff. That's the way I'm a homebody. But I love you.
Also, if you want to see more of me, you can add me on Snapchat at BrooklynMillie80. And I definitely do streaks. It'll be right here. Also, if you want to know what I'm doing day to day, go follow me on my Instagram at Brooklyn with two Y's. Miller. And yeah, we love you guys.
Wait, how good are you at editing?
Really good.
Edit this out.
To who?
Name a couple.
Yeah, but we hope you enjoy. We love you guys all so much. And also, how do you feel to be the first official person to make a video on Life with Brooklyn?
Guys, I'm so thankful to go with her through this journey. Transitioning male to
female. We love you guys all so much. I hope you enjoy. Bye.